the idea of Venice just was a lot for us, a lot about mortality and vanity.
It's a Dutch painting movement that dealt with mortality, fleeting glimpses of life, decay. With a lot of our work, we do always reference art history and a lot of classical forms and sort of interpolate on them and recontextualize and redefine them and take them into our own arena of performance. That photograph actually took about 6 shoots over about 2 weeks to get, because all the elements were almost right.
Yeah.
It actually maybe like 300 photographs to get that one photograph.
We brought a trampoline, had to try it about 60 times, but we finally got one that worked. All right, beautiful. Thank you.